Hello, all my YouTubians. How are you today? Well, thank you for tuning in today's vlog. If you don't really know what I'm doing each day, I would like to apologize to all my fans about that video I made yesterday. I was so frustrated and so upset with my family, and I have a problem. It's considered OCD. And what that problem is I constantly have to keep everything organized, constantly keep everything clean. And if you don't have a use for it, please just throw it away, or get rid of it, or even turn it into scrap. Once it's broken, it's no longer usable. And I understand everybody has different types of problems than I do, but living with OCD really, really sucks, and I constantly had to keep everything clean in my bedroom, because I know where everything's at. Now, that one video I made, I just wasn't thinking in my head. I was just so frustrated and just mad, and it's like, I just wish I can just throw a bunch of crap away I really don't need. But again, I live with three sisters. The slobs, I hate to say. They don't clean up after themselves. And it just drives me absolutely nuts. That's the reason why I feel alone. And that's the reason why I feel being by myself is the best way to cope with the problems. Now, I don't know what else to do with the OCD. It's just going to get worse and worse. Alright, if you guys are joining this channel, please hit that subscribe button. Leave a comment down below. Please like, please share. Peace out. Bye, guys and girls. We'll hopefully see you in the next vlog. I am sorry for making that video. Bye for right now.